Hey everyone, today I'm gonna take a look at Sitsticker Hyperfade, and it's a microdot blur patch for dark spots. As you know, if you've seen my Peace Out Dark Spots video, I tried those and they did kind of work, but it wasn't perfect, so I wanted to try something else. And as you can see, the one up here is the one that I tried the Peace Out Dark Spots on. And when I looked at these, I actually couldn't figure out how many times to use it, or how long time there should be between every use. So therefore I just thought I'd do the same as I did with the Peace Out ones. So I've been using them all over 2 weeks, and twice a week, so I've been using them 4 times, the same as the Peace Out one. So if you want to look at that video and compare, it would be easier. But again, this doesn't say how many times you should use them, so maybe they are made for more uses. But of course, I did the other one. I had 2 up here, and I just started trying them, and it's really easy. They have these small micro dots on them, the same as the sticker. I'm just opening one here. You see, they come when you open. I really like the design of this, partly because it's kind of pretty when you open it up. Then they're just here, ready to use. And I think they did come with some of those denatured alcohol wipes to clean up the area. I do not use those because it physically burns my skin. I am extremely sensitive to a lot of stuff, and I did try these ones and it really burned, and it didn't stop burning afterwards. It burned for half an hour after that. So instead I did a double cleanse on my face before applying the patch. Of course, I'm not putting it on today because, well, I actually can't do that. But sorry. But when we take this one out and open them, you shouldn't be afraid just to grab it with your fingers because they're still sealed in this one. And when we open here, I think it had, yeah, it had 12 micro dot patches, where the dark spot ones, yeah, that also had 12 patches. So, and it's quite similar. We have this one. Then when we take it up, we have to be careful. You can see the micro dots here. And when you do like this, you probably can't see it on the camera, but you can actually see them stick out, and they actually look like miniature thorns from a flower or something like that. It's kind of basic, and just like it's actually the same kind of design, same kind of the same size, the same pretty much everything as the Peace Out ones. So what they're gonna do is they puncture the skin, and when you do that, and you can do this on big scars because we have different kind of scars, and these kind of scars hyperpigmentation comes from, it probably will be on the upper dermis, the top layer of the skin, and that's why these micro dots aren't that big, because I think I'm gonna put a picture up here for the own website so you actually can see the dots. But they're not that long because we don't want them to reach anywhere that when where they can do some damage. And therefore they also only works on scarring in the upper layer of the skin. You can see the scar I have here. You can see that it's old. I think I was 7. I think it's 20 years old or something like that. But when you look at it, you can see that it's thick and it's actually I don't think you can see it on the camera, but it's actually kind of a valley on my skin, which goes down, and it's a sign that it's not on the upper dermis, it's really deep into the skin. So these patches would never be able to work with that. But how it does work, it's basically puncture the skin, which when we know if we cut ourselves, if we scratch ourselves and it starts bleeding, then our skin starts to repair itself. And hyperpigmentation are just skin that's just quite not repaired yet. So that's why we want to actually hurt the skin just a tiny bit to make sure it goes in and really works for it, to repair the skin once again. So again, I use those for 2 weeks, twice a week, 4 times, and it's a bit over a week since the last time I did it to make sure my skin really healed up. And here you can see the result. This is the peace out ones, and this is the thicker one. And I want to say two things that's kind of affecting the results. As you can see, I have this wrinkle right here, which means that when I took at least one of the times when I took the patches on and then went to bed, then it fell off, and I don't know, did it fall off right away after I fell asleep, or if it was right before I went to bed. So that can have reflected on the result. And that the peace out ones, I did that a month before the thicker ones. So as you can see, it's a month earlier in the healing part, but basically none of them is gone at all. On purpose I didn't keep using on this one because I wanted to be able to compare them, and I really think if I should buy any of them again, I can see here, just checking the sticker cost. Yeah, the price on the on the set sticker ones is 245 Danish crown. Again, I put the price up here. The piece out ones was 10 Danish crowns cheaper. So I really don't think it's the price which did the biggest difference. I think the biggest difference for me was actually that the set sticker ones are more sticky. I got really dehydrated skin, and I did try both of them without my moisturizer and with my moisturizer, and the sit sticker ones just stuck better. Actually, the first one I tried with the Peace Out Dark Spots, the first one I put on, it took me an hour, and then I did like this, and then it's actually fell off. I think I touched myself somewhere around here and it just fell down. I just watched it fall down before my eyes, and that's not good enough. So if I should buy any of them again, I would go with the sit sticker ones, but then again, the amount of which it faded, I will put the video of before I used that over here, so you can see how much it actually did fade. I have the same exact lighting. I have my normal light, I have my light here, and I have my, I don't have a ring light, but I have a mirror with the light which the camera is stuck on right now. So I have the exact same lighting all the way through. So I really think you should probably take a look at me now and me side by side with me then, and then you should make up your mind, because I think to make sure these two are real big dark spots. Some people have these small tiny dots of hyperpigmentation, and that would be easier to heal up, but because these are so big, I think I would be using all 12 of these. And 245 Danish crown for one dark spot to fade, that's not worth it. And I tell you why, because I have skin, and skin is alive, and skin will always change, and the skin will always try to repair itself and make itself better. So no matter what, in a few years probably, depending of how deep it goes, how big it is, my skin would figure out how to remove it by itself. And until then, I got makeup. So take a look at yourself in the mirror. Is it an issue? Is the spot something that makes you sad when you wake up and look at yourself? Do it, do something about it. You can of course also get treatment, professional treatments for them, but it's a lot more expensive. I think the price of them is actually okay. I wouldn't like to pay it myself, but I believe it took a hell of a lot of work to figure out how to make them, and after that producing them, and they have staff that which need to pay and all that. So by thinking that way around it, they're really not that expensive, but it's just money I think I can use better elsewhere. So that's my thought of them. I really hope you liked this video. I really hope you want to see more of this pretty face again, and if you want to do that, I will recommend my Instagram. It's Nisse Pilsen, it's up here, where I just basically put myself up and my cats, and maybe at some point there are also gonna be a dog. And just, you can also like this video, I will really appreciate it. And you can subscribe to my channel to see more of what I'm up to. I do basically just do what I want to. I do a little makeup, a little skincare, and I do weird stuff if I want to. And I do a bit of nails as well. That's all for me today. I really hope you want to see me again. I definitely hope to see you again. Have a good day. Bye.